one thing that all of us here enjoy. It helps release our stress and it's very relaxing. And that would be sleep. Sleeping is a wonderful thing that all of us can enjoy. However, not many of us are enjoying sleep as we should be. We're spending too much time on something else. And not having enough sleep is very dangerous for us. Sometimes I haven't gotten enough sleep and I would be very tired and I would just fall asleep whenever I had a chance. So sleep is very important for us and that's why we should learn more about it and how it affects our lives. First, I'll tell you about how, give you some background information on what sleep is. And second, I'll give you some information on how many people are not getting the recommended amount of sleep they should be getting. And lastly, how sleep has a major role in our life. Well, so first, what is sleep? Well, to get a better understanding of sleep, we need to know what sleep is. And well, sleep is the period where our body and mind is inactive, where we are unconscious. And unconscious, and and it's the time our body is healing itself and processing the things that we've done throughout the day. And the amount of sleep that we need varies with our age. If, for example, according to the Sleep Foundation, to an article on the Sleep Foundation website, the amount of sleep an elementary student would need would be 9 to 11 hours. As for an adult, 7 to 9 hours is the recommended amount of sleep we need a day. So, what can sleep do for us? Well, first, according to the Healthy Sleep website, sleep plays a major role in our immune system, our memory, and our learning capabilities. So sleep is what helps us be healthy and energetic. Without sleep, we wouldn't be able to be ready for the next day. So you know, now you know what sleep is and what sleep does for us. I'll now tell you how many people are not getting the right amount of sleep that they should be getting. According to the article on the Gallup poll, Jeffrey M. Jones, the managing editor of the Gallup poll, said that 40% of Americans are not getting the recommended amount of sleep that they're supposed to get. The recommended amount for us adults is 7 to 9 hours. However, 40% of Americans are getting less than that, which is less than 7 hours a night. And not enough sleep can lead to many drastic things. Another example would be according to the University Health Center of University of Georgia, they say that many college students are not getting the amount of sleep that they need. They're only 6 to 6.9 hours of sleep a night. And that would, as students, getting enough sleep would help our memory and our ability to learn. So if we're getting not enough sleep, it is affecting our ability to learn and our performance in school negatively. So you know, now you know how many people are not getting enough sleep. Let's go how sleep affects our lives. Well, first, so According to article on the Sleep Association website, not getting enough sleep will cause us drowsiness and unable to concentrate. So that means if we're doing math problem, we might be not able to remember the formula that we were taught, and that would affect our performance in that class. Another example would be from an article on the Healthy Sleep website that says not having enough sleep affects our judgment, our mood. So on a day you feel cranky and tired, it's maybe because you didn't have enough sleep that night. And then, so getting enough sleep makes us tired and dizzy, so that leads to other things, such as when you're driving. If you're driving and you're tired, you would probably get sleepy, and that has happened to many, such as 100,000 car accidents has happened because the people sleeping while driving, or again, not getting enough sleep, and they drove. And then that's from the, and another article from the AAA Foundation for Traffic Safety. Last update on June 14, 2012. 2 out of 5 drivers admitted to falling asleep on the road. Roughly 41% of them. So not having enough sleep can be very dangerous for us, and that would really affect our life. So now you know what sleep is, how many people are not getting sleep, and how sleep is necessary. How sleep has a major impact in our lives. That's complete. Sleep is a necessity for all humans that we should be able to enjoy so we can be able to be ready for the next day. So sleep is important. It's important to learn about how sleep affects our lives and what it can do for us. So I discussed what sleep is, second, how many people are not getting enough sleep, and lastly, how sleep is important for our daily life. Many times we find in a situation that there are many things to do, and we have to decide which one, what we should do, what we want to do, and what we need to do. And that would be playing games or hanging out with our friends. But remember to decide that sleeping is important.